Relativism. The theory, especially in ethics or aesthetics, that conceptions of truth and moral values are not absolute but are relative to the persons or groups holding them. A specific such theory, advocated by a particular philosopher or school of thought. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-I-S-M. Relativism.